What's the name of this?
Kretska Ruski, Azerbaijanski, Karabashak.
Karabashak in Georgia?
Georgia is not.
No. Karabashak.
Azerbaijanski Karabashak.
Karabashak.
Ruski Kretska.
Kretska, okay. Evet.
Oh. From army.
Army, all oh, right.
Yeah. Good, protein good.
Okay, right, okay. I stayed in this hotel in Tbilisi. It cost me about £1 a night. I'm walking in Tbilisi City. This is the Georgian money. This is my train ticket from Tbilisi to Baku. I paid 35 local money, and that's about £6-7, £8. So this is a train ticket from Tbilisi to Baku, and it will get me there 8-9 in the morning. It's a 9-night train with sleeping bed. Yeah. This is the underground in Tbilisi. This is Liberty Square in Tbilisi City. I think that's the bus station. Building state is very devastated. And look, the building walls seems broken. To go all the way up, I just have to climb all the stairs one by one, go all the way to get to this place. It's in Tbilisi, Georgia. the building seems devastated.
Acharya. He said cheese and own egg. Very good.
9 lari. That's okay.
Yeah.
And what's the main dish? Main. This one?
Breakfast.
And what's this? This is all Georgian?
Yes.
Which one's good?
All is good. Which for you? What is it? It's shkveruli with chicken sauce, very big portion.
Okay. This one chicken?
Yeah.
With cheese?
Sauce, yeah.
Sauce, okay.
It's Georgia wise.
And what's this? Dumplings?
Hikali. With wheat, with potato, with mushroom, with cheese. Okay. Big assortment.
Okay. I'm walking in the Tbilisi city center. This looks like a church to me. Yeah, it is a church. That's a synagogue in Tbilisi, Georgia. It's to eat?
Sweet, Georgia traditional sweets. Yes, taste, please. Georgia traditional sweets. Okay. Set a fruit grape juice and walnut. This is walnut. This is fruit, kiwi, apricot, granata.
Ένα, κοιτάμε φάτε.
Έσα μισή, αι, κάμψη.
All the way up is old Georgian church. That's another church. Cable car takes from bottom all the way up to the top, where we can explore old Georgian church. There's a river in Tbilisi called Makita or something. Another church. There's a church in front as well. And a beautiful street here it is. These are all thermal spa, thermal baths, sulfur baths. There's a mosque there. Juma Mosque. That's a mosque in Tbilisi. Juma Mosque. I'm in Tbilisi Mosque, Tbilisi Juma Mosque. It's an old Georgian church. On this side there are mountains, another church. That's a mosque. I'm in standing in a mosque in Tbilisi. I'm walking in one of the street in Tbilisi. That's a waterfall. I think the water maybe dropping for going down this way and falling into river Makti River in Tbilisi. That's a sulfur bath. Thank you. That's a map of Tbilisi. My next plan is to go to thermal bath number 5, right in front. Thermal bath, sulfur bath. Hello, mister.
How are you?
How are you?
Me good,
you? I'm good, yes.
Mister, I'm sorry. I have...
I'm going there.
Please. Go.
Huh? Yeah, he's good. Yeah. I have just been to this thermal bath in Tbilisi, Georgia. And it cost me about £1 for an hour. This is a thermal bath, sulfur bath in Tbilisi, Georgia. For 1 hour it cost me £1. There's a river in Tbilisi called Makbari. There's a chairlift takes all the way up to the old church. That's the Matvari River. This is all nightlife area, bars and pubs. this bridge called the Peace Bridge. It's one of the visitor spots to see in Tbilisi. Walking along the river. This is public service hall. It's for passport application, marriage certification, and public service registry office in Tbilisi, Georgia. I think this is the Parliament of Georgia in Tbilisi. That's the Museum of Fine Arts. This building is 120 years old building, this one. And these stairs will take you to the different apartments, yeah?
Next summer they will renovate this.
This is the main metro square in Tbilisi City. I'm in Tbilisi train station and I'm about to catch my train to Baku. You will catch a night train and it will take around 12 hours, 13 hours to get to Baku, Azerbaijan. I'm in Tbilisi train station and I'm about to catch my train to Azerbaijan, Baku, and that's overnight train and it should take 13 hours to get there. I think this is my train to Azerbaijan. I'm in Baku city. It's a Baku train station. Yeah, I'm in a Baku train station. I just met with Nami in train from Georgia to Azerbaijan.
Yes.
So we're in Baku city. Yeah?